Good morning, good day, everyone. Welcome back. It's still July, so we are okay to work on Christmas images. And this canvas is from DIY Choose. It's the beautiful house with red door. We did with you already work on this image when we did week Christmas in July, but I might forget to mention that. Keep going. This is July. Yes, July. So we will be working on it through the whole month. Like, post your pictures and every. Oh, okay, that's a wrong symbol. I put it. But please share your pictures in my group, and I will be keeping this kind of not contest, but like a friendly diamond paint with me open till the end of this month. So yes, because I'm so busy that obviously I did not go through the whole post, see the tags of Christmas in July, so I have to look. By the way, here's the diamonds that I will work on, and I will show you on the end. Just to remind you what kind of picture we are working. But if you're following me, then you know which this is. I just want to make sure I'm doing it right. Okay, I need the symbol note kind of in here. So today, as you will watch this video, I have second video for you also from DIY Choose. And the other video is unboxing, so kind of coincidence, I would say, but the company will receive two videos today from their store. And this canvas that I'm working right now is absolutely gorgeous. You still have a time to order if you wish and create for real Christmas, or, you know, for yourself or for somebody as a gift. Diamonds looks absolutely fantastic. They go very nicely together. And this kind of diamonds that I'm placing right now, I'm working with them for the first time on this canvas because I did not work on this symbol yet. It looks good. Looks good. Like, not very big patches of the same color in here, so I will have to move a little bit of my camera a little bit around to find those symbols. Even I told you that I will find a spot for you, big one, to work on, but it doesn't work always like that. And we are going to move right now. I was gonna pick some symbols, like a darker one in here. Those greens there looks beautiful too, but let's work a little bit more on the, hopefully my camera doesn't stick. I just have to go over it, staying on my canvas. Okay, a little bit maybe too far for you to see, but I tried before. It doesn't go very well. Good. Okay, we will do slowly. I have a very good response about custom diamond paintings from Dreamers Design. Thank you very much for all your kind comments. I've read them all. Well, it's probably some new comments up there. I have to go and check it out. What else I missed? But thank you very much for all your support. I think so too. The Catherine's picture turned out to be really beautiful. That was also, I just want to remind you that was a trial. After that, I give Dreamers Design lots of tips what need to be changed a little bit. They know they would be a good idea to add some more colors and change some shades a little bit. But after all, for the first trial, I was really happy with it. And yes, you want me to continue and work with those big diamond paintings, that my next one would be like my son and I. Oh, I don't know, that one is so big. But if you want me to work on it, of course I will. Some of you already ordered, congratulations. I hope your custom will arrive very soon. You just have to remember that custom diamond paintings will be produced a little bit longer than you would receive a regular shipment, because you know this is custom, need to be produced, one of the kind. So it will take a little bit longer, but that's okay. I think it's worth the wait, especially by receiving those beautiful diamonds. Like this one, diamonds, gorgeous also. I'm not sure, cannot remember actually if DIY choose creating any custom or not. Maybe I should ask them and see how they work with their canvases, if they have any custom. Well, obviously I have to go to the website and look if they have or not, if they have any like reviews up there about it, because these diamonds are beautiful. It would be good for the custom like this. Now, what else I wanna mention, in my video about Dreamers custom, I was saying, oh wait, I will take a picture when snow go down, and somebody asked me in the comments, do you have a snow in July? No, we didn't have, well, we did have hail when I was camping, and I think I posted the video, but that video of custom diamond painting I've recorded in April. That's how long the video was sitting on my channel and waiting word go. Because Dreamers design was a little bit stuck. It was really increasing all the thing with COVID in Canada back then. Lots of cases and everything was shut down. So the custom diamond painting video was postponed and take much longer wait than it should be. After the video I recorded, it should be like a week or 2 weeks after that should go live, but it's stuck for a couple of months. So that's why I was talking about snow in my video, because we did have some snow in April. So yeah, I was like recorded the video right, I think before or after my birthday. So that was in April. And that's why I was talking about birthday. So yeah, that's why I wanna clear up the confusion. No, we don't have a snow in July. Okay, where else? Okay, I will be going after focus if I go that way. Maybe, okay, there's some patch in here. I think I can move a little bit more. And I have to pull this paper because it's creating a shadow. Put my tools on the top of that paper. So as I'm recording right now, it's Thursday, and tomorrow, Friday, camping day. Hopefully no rain when we camp, because today we have a heavy rain all night, morning. Again, the rain, just too much rain, to be honest. Have enough of rain, and all world have enough of rain. Everywhere is flood. and Sunday Sherry will come visit me again, but this time just for a dinner. We will kind of celebrate my brother-in-law's birthday, so we invite them to join us for the birthday party at the campground. So I will see my BFF. Too bad we got rain out last time. We didn't do half fun as we wanted to do. We planned so much and end up sitting inside of the trailer for 2 days. It was bad. I didn't even swim in a lake yet. My sister says, the summer's almost over. You didn't go swim in a lake yet? I say, no, it's too cold for me. I'm waiting for warmer days. But you know what? When it was really, really hot outside, the water seems much colder. So I can't find the perfect day for me to go swim. Okay, I will be changing right now some color to something different so I don't have to move my camera too much. I was working yesterday a little bit on the donuts. Yes, my dear friend, who's, you probably already finished that canvas donuts. Trying to get some little bit progress so I can finish in one of the videos. Okay, which symbol we should go here? Let me see on the camera what I see here. Maybe of those little lines kind of. Or why? Oh, it doesn't matter. Let's see this symbol. Let me find in here. 27. Oh, that's such a pretty color. Let me show you. Guess which color? It's one of my favorites. I always talk about this in my unboxing video. Did you guess it? It's that light mint color. Okay. So let's see that. Where I have to. I have to start all the way up there. So I guess I'm just going to move camera a little bit forward because I have lots of symbols. Starts right here. Usually this kind of color that I'm working right now, if we have a gaps in the canvas, you will see that with this color because it's very bright color. And the backing is darker grid, and usually it's visible. But you know what? Right now, as I'm placing, I think they go really tight together. Like, not tight to pop, but tight to snuggle together nicely. Oh, that's good. That's good. I like that. No, pretty good fit. There's some diamonds in here I didn't place it straight. That's my fault. Because of the nature of this canvas, I have to be very, very precise. That's why I'm using only one placer. Because the glue is really strong. It's a, I usually tease and say it's a grubby glue. That's my name for this glue, double-sided adhesive. It's the grubby glue. When it's grab your diamonds, it's hard to fix it till you literally peel it off and replace it again. Otherwise, the drills will be crooked. So the straightener tool will not work with this canvas. You have to really try to do straight. And I just placed this one crooked as I'm talking. I didn't plan to record video right now because I was doing my nails by testing out for the very first time poly gel, you know, the one that I did video unboxing. Oh my goodness, I started. I'm gonna show you my disaster, what I have right now. So I did this hand. You can see they all different because I tested out 5 colors of different poly. So I did this. I prepped this hand and I was going to do tutorial on this hand. And when I started to drill, because when I put my nails and I didn't really do nicely like underneath of my nails, so I know I have a drill, I could drill that later, smooth it out, make it pretty. I started to drill, my machine broke. Oh my god, now I don't have a drill. It broke once, I fixed it by myself, put together, and now it's broken again. When your drill bit's changing, all of a sudden it's snapping and falling apart. So I have to go and shop in an Amazon somewhere so I can get my machine maybe in 1 or 2 days. So now I'm gonna go camping, one hand with snails and one hand with shorty. I just put in here base coat from that kit, which is actually shiny. Make your natural nails looks really nice. I can just go like this and that's it. But now I will go one longer nails, one shorter. Bizarre, but I have no choice. I don't want to stuck again to create a bad video. Like I really want to do this on camera to show you better the product and how it looks like. And now I have to wait till I get my machine, the one that I keep using for 2 or 3 years now. I order from AliExpress. Oh, sun came out, nice. But now it's falling apart, unfortunately. And I'm so sad that I finally decided to do my nails. You know how hard for me to start my nails? And I'm just like, oh, just when I wanted to create a video for my beauty channel, I screwed up. I broke my machine. So yes, if you see in my video a little bit funky nails, one long, one short hand, you know why, because I do have a few unboxing to do and now I don't know what to do. Should I wait with my unboxing till I finish the other hand? Or should I record? Oh, yeah. But I do pre-recorded videos already to the end of this week. So I'm good. I just need to create something. Oh, Daisy, come on. I just need to create something for Monday. Because on Monday, I don't have any video yet. But my plan was to make, to finish some of the canvases. I really working hard to finish some of the canvases. I'm really kind of, oh, my puppy. Come on, Daisy, stop. Lay down, baby girl. It's not daddy. Lay down. Whatever neighbors stop in car, driving car, she keep running to the door. She think my family come back. Oh, she's so noisy. Hold on. It looks like my puppy settled down. I don't know. She keep running back and forth. My apology for those extra noises. So when I was waiting for her to settle down, I changed diamonds into the green. So we can try this darker area right in here and see how these diamonds will go together. because they are beautiful. Look at them. They're really beautiful. Like very, very even. This canvas deserves kind of recognition. Even not our favorite glue, but you will have a very beautiful design on the end. So you might want to rethink if you would like to order this kind of canvas or not. Close your eyes on this glue and try not to think that it could be a few rivers on it. It's easy to fix. If it's not big, of course, rivers, it's easy to fix. You can watch some of my tutorials as well, how I fix it, right? Sometimes I fix, what is this white stick? What is, oh, my lamp, sorry. My magnifier went in the camera. I thought, what is this white piece? I'm looking through the magnifier glass because I don't want to turn light on. It's gonna blind on a canvas. And it's already, what, after 6 o'clock at night, so it's not as light outdoors anymore. Well, it's light outdoors, but it's not as bright right now inside of the house. And I have zero lights right now, not even overhead, just a window. And I think with just a window, we have not bad light here yet. I might will put some filter also later when I will edit. Okay, feels like I saw much more area to place than I have right now. I really should pick just a light area from the top of the canvas where is like mostly of the snow and lots of the same color like I have in here not far away, because right now I'm kind of need to search one diamond at a time here. So I was looking through my stash of diamond paintings that I currently like working on, and I'm thinking that I really need to push myself to finish some of the diamond painting instead of keep starting new one. So I think that's what I will do. My first priority will be to finish my two canvases that I work with my friends together, and that is a lantern and donuts. Those will go first, and I'm trying to, I will record video. Probably will be for next maybe, I will start this week. If I don't have a time, maybe, I don't know. Also, I was going to, well, I was cross-stitching last night too. Let me zoom out a little bit. Actually, I need to change battery. Okay, looks like a DIY Chooses a lucky company today, because this donuts also by DIY Choose. And because I changed battery and take off my camera from tripod, I decided to show you, it's like right on the top of my box, those yummy, yummy donuts. Gorgeous one. So I work, I think I finished two more colors last night only. I still have a lot to go, like with the pink one colors. That's what I want to leave, those yummy juicy colors to work on. Yeah, so this is how it looks already. Looks so good, right? Without even finishing. Now let me show you what else I did. So here is my cross stitch kit, Christmas. And I have to say that this little frame are a really awesome frame. Really comfy. But it have to be like a stay on a flat surface. And my computer chair doesn't work. So I need to like, or sit down on a sofa or on like on a flat stool or chair, whatever. So I work on this one at the campground on a sofa. It was so comfortable. So what I more did progress in here is this yellow colors in here. I outlined this frame and I started last night, did a little bit, just the finished thread, to do this few stitches in here on a Christmas tree. And you see this one, yellow go. This, all this red colors is supposed to be yellow with the threads. So I have here Santa's face start to coming out a little bit. Yeah, kinda you can see better if I close. So this is going to be a Christmas tree in here. Wreath. So a little bit everything in here. This is very little bit good. It's good to work with me on a frame. For example, if I do record video in my hands, if I would be a stitch, I would stitch probably much faster. I might well pull out and just stitch in my hands. So now, wow, sun came out so nice and sunny right now after being raining crazy half of the day. Let me show you, just to remind you, that's the image we are working right now, and we are on this bottom corner right in here. So the diamonds, because now sun hitting my canvas, and sun's gone. Why, when I want to show you, the sun is gone. Okay, so this is what I was doing. Well, actually started just now, but I was working on one more of the sparkle canvases. By the way, somebody asked me about this mat that I'm working on. Very comfortable if you have arthritis or problems with your wrist, and I do have those problems. This is so comfortable that you can see I still have like attachment from the side. I showed you even a video of my shopping spree in Walmart, I think. It was a four of these big blocks in one pack that you're supposed to put or even do yoga on it, let your kids play on it. Just like for the play area, for the ground, to for kids maybe to play on it, sit on the ground. So I'm using this one for my diamond painting, and it's nice, soft and squishy, and it's very comfortable. And underneath I have tons of canvases, and I was working on this one last night a lot. Let me see if I can pull it out with my one hand. Can I pull it out? Because I really want to finish this one as well. This is all with those sparkle gems, butterflies. So yeah, this is how much basically light colors left. Dark one almost done. Let's see all the sparkle gems, which just doesn't sparkle now. Let's try to turn light on. You can see better a little bit. This video are so going to be like about everything. Diamonds pretty. And this one is from FG Normal. So yes, I wanna finish this one. So been working on this one, and then I'm doing, hold on, I have to go a little bit further in here. I created yesterday, I was working on a flower. Anyway, I'm testing out those molds that I have. There's a mold for the sleeves,
There's a mold. Remember the pink mold for the petal of the flowers? So I created a little flower. It's drying, but the material that I use, it holds all the impression of the mold very well. And this is going to be a flexible. I have few, hold on, let me reach it again. Just there on a diamond painting a little, where did I put it? One of the door, okay. Just a minute. I was trying to do at the campground. So this is one of the small that, you know, the little swirls. And I try to use at the campground my makeup eyeshadow to create like a bronze top. And I just wanted to see how this is going to look like. But it just looked dirty for now. But this one piece, that's the mold, like this single petal that I put into the flower. But holding really nice. And this one of this material that is flexible, you can see it will be, you can move it, so it's not, I think I just broke. So I guess flexible, but don't bend too much. Anyway, now we know not to bend too much, but this is like a air dry, can't remember what is this. I do have a box for it, but it's holding a shape. It doesn't fall in like down. So that's good for something to just, you know, design. Like this one, you can glue to the furniture even. Overpainted, it looks like a wood, right? So that's what I'm playing with. This kind of stuff. Okay, what else? Nothing, I guess. Let's do some more diamond painting. Okay, I don't think it's gonna be much peaceful in here because my dogs decided that they have to like lay down right next to me, and hopefully they're not gonna start to wrestle or something. Oh, okay, so where we are. So I did quite all this kind of crafty like night before, not yesterday, night before, and some of stuff yesterday. The reason I was so destructive, I didn't know what to do with myself, because my husband went for the heart surgery yesterday, and my worry was unreal high. I was very, very worried if everything's going to be okay. But 8 hours later, he came home. Everything is good, and now road to recovery. So he don't really want me to talk about it. He don't like to talk about it. But since I already mentioned to you before that he will go for a surgery, and some of you keep asking me, how is my husband doing? What's the situation? So it's over. It's done. He feeling much better. So thank you for your prayers. Thank you for holding his heart in your hands, and magic of prayers all together works miracle. So yes, I'm very happy right now that he's home with me and got, oh, that was Daisy. He have extra two stents right now in his artery, the heart, artery, I don't know. Anyway, all behind now, and I can breathe. So while I was waiting for results, I couldn't really craft and do nothing. So it was really tough day for me. Now I can be again cheery and happy. We
which I always try to be very positive in my videos, even something could be bothering me. See, I'm not picking a good diamonds, don't have it too much of the same color, and I'm afraid it's going to be again like after camera will slip away from. I have to pick spot that it's lots and lots of colors. So like for example, if I move camera backwards, you see the big patch of this one, the same color. So maybe put tools on top in here. Let's pick that color. I think we already worked with you, or maybe I worked by myself a little bit with that color. I don't know. Maybe we can work a little bit more. Okay, 17, and that could be 33, I believe. Symbol 33. Yeah, that's the one, the big, big bag I have. Very nice and airy white color. Not exactly white, but it's 3865. We call it off white, right? I might have to readjust my sheet in here. Hopefully I'm not gonna stick to my canvas. Okay, so the symbol in here is this like a checker marks. Let's try one at a time and see how they will layer here. Hey, what do we think about this one? I think looks good. I think I placed some of this already in here of the same color. A little bit like the symbols of checker mark and this kind of like a upside down, a little bit confusing me. Hopefully I'm not gonna start mixing them. I have to pay attention. I don't know, is it going to be like it's still, I think it's still good. See, that's the light color that we're doing right now, and I think my voice a little bit disguising because of the I'm talking through magnifying lights. Maybe my voice a little bit muffled here. Somebody, let me just check quickly if it's not my husband. Oh yes, it is. They went to the baseball game. They sent me a picture. Oh my goodness, some yummy dessert. Anyway, yeah, he's supposed to play baseball game And now, because of the surgery, he's not allowed, at least for 2 weeks, to do nothing. No sports, no lifting anything heavy. So he at least grab the kids and go watch baseball. I say, what kind of baseball if it's raining? But luckily, rain stopped. And it's actually not bad, nice and hot outside. I don't know what I'm doing on the inside. I should go enjoy outdoor a little bit. Lots of mosquitoes these days at night. Ah, I don't know. Didn't have like this for a long time. I better be prepared to grab something extra from mosquitoes, maybe by the lake. I don't know why so many. Well, I guess because so many rains, mosquitoes start to attack. Didn't have them all this time. Now, like a few days, I noticed that when I let my puppy out, and lots of mosquitoes biting. By the way, my group on a Facebook, Lovecraft Forever, join if you are new to my channel here and you don't know about the group. It used to be just for diamond painting, and just a question I receive if I have a group for cross stitching. So that group I changed a long time ago to Everything Crafty. So any DIY, because before I was doing just like diamond painting, but also, you know, I like so much more craft. And because my channel is like not, you know, I love diamond painting, it says Lovecraft Forever, so it's any craft. So I decided, please post anything crafty as you wish, just don't share somebody else's video. Yours, if you have a YouTube channel, I have a pinned post up there that you can put link to your YouTube channel up there, and more than welcome everybody join each other. Okay, so I have that. What am I? Okay, here. Yeah, it's going to be lots of background is this this symbol. Okay, sorry, just getting messages. Yes, what I'm saying, in this white color, lots in here in the background, because it represent the snowy side. So it will be lots of for me to do, just like with one placer. And doesn't matter how long it will take me, I will try my best to work with one placer only. Because I really want this to be look as best as possible. I don't really want to have a crooked lines too much. Okay. And I will recommend you do the same thing, just do one at a time on this particular canvases. The other canvases, it's easy. You can grab a straightener tool and make a nice. And yeah, puppy making the noises behind me because I don't have a carpet. So the floor, all those nails up there keep clinking. Oh my goodness, Daisy lay down on a bed, but her legs stretch on the floor and she keep grasping them. Why they can't go lay down on the sofa? They have to curl up like right next to my chair. Oh, the phone. Okay, be right back. All right, let's do some more. All this destruction. Oh, now I have a squirrel on the window. Look at me. And then she hop on the roof and gone. Today, I didn't see them for a while on my window. Well, it's probably because summer. Usually in the winter, they're looking for some food. And hopefully they don't do a nest again under my roof. Okay, I'm not going to create checkerboard here so your eyes don't go cuckoo. Somebody mentioned to me before that it depends on the color too. It could be like when you're looking at a checkerboard creating, it make your eyes kind of funny because of the all this kind of white and darker dots. I don't know what was I was working on a dot symbol. Was looking, even for me, it was kind of difficult to look. So we will do just the lines. And I will not work on, I will not make this video too long because I actually just now, that was message from Dreamers Design. They asking me if my next video could be about the biggest diamond painting custom. So I think I need to start on that one if I want to create some progress. And it's so huge, I'll have to figure out how to work on it. I really want to start from a face. Or maybe from the background, or maybe create like a patches of one color, patches of the other colors. But 100% I will be working on a face to see how the big, I still wanted would be better kind of some different picture maybe, but I hope I will be surprised. I'm just a little bit not happy that the balloon is not reverse signing, but that's not Dreamers Design fault. They just decided not to distort picture and it's original as it is. It's my cell phone that flipped that image like this, that I didn't even know how that happened. Maybe I will decide to be creative and maybe reverse the image somehow, design the image that will say proper way, not the backwards. I have to figure out how to put those numbers together and maybe I can do some changes. Not sure. Okay, so So there is a possibility I might well start on that one even today. I don't know. If Catherine's picture 40 by 50 centimeters printed area took me 4 days, 40 by 50, and that one would 80 by 80, so it's a 40 plus again 40 and 30 the other way. Wow, it will take me a few weeks, not just 4 days. And I was really working many hours on that one because I wanted to finish diamond painting as soon as possible, because it's supposed to go on air like soon. If I knew the video will be stuck like this for a long time. By the way, this video is supposed to go on Dreamer's Design channel the same day as mine, but they have a technical difficulty with their channel and they trying hard to post my video up there, so you will see same a little bit, maybe some. I did send some pictures and a little short another video up there about Catherine's diamond painting. So if you see same video, still check it out, because it should be something else up there, edited, if they will edit. And when I was watching my video, I was actually surprised because it looks like I'm missing a piece of video. I did record that video of Whip and chat with me with those AB colors, but when I watched my video yesterday, it wasn't there. So I guess I got I deleted accidentally that little clip. It didn't put into my video or what happened, but definitely piece of video is missing. And that is the AB diamonds I was doing together with you. So I'm sorry, because it feels like video was a little bit broken. I say, let's go do together, and all of a sudden I show you the full canvas. So I just want to tell you what is going on. I'm missing that piece of video. I probably accidentally put into the trash with my other pieces to create more space in my computer. That was sad realization to me. Okay, so you will see today two video again. I hope you're having a fun. And when you're watching, I've been camping. I'm going to be at the campground. My husband not going to be allowed to go on any jet ski, so, and he's not allowed to do anything heavy. So whatever need to be done at the campground, I will do it, or my son will help. We have to keep him safe so the wounds is healed. And thank you again for your best wishes and your prayers. I love you all. Have a good day, everyone. And as always, I will see you in my next episode. And as you will watch video tomorrow, which for you will be Saturday, I have another PR unboxing video. So yes, video on Sunday as well. I have a video unboxing diamond painting and cross stitch together. So have fun, and I will back from camping and try to boost my energy up, because I'm right now a little bit behind again. Accumulated 4 packages waiting for me to review, so I really have to speed up all that. I've recorded video part number 2 about my diamond painting, organizing my room, cleaning, so I already recorded good chunk of video about that. And I actually wanted to post this week. I might finish and do it from Monday. It's kind of not ready yet. Okay, I will figure out something. I will not let you stranded without video, right? I hope you're not tired of me yet. Okay, love you all, and I will see you tomorrow.